A woman is dead after she was hit by a car while walking near the Flying J off Dothan's Ross Clark Circle. Police were called to the scene after a witness noticed the body on the side of the road. Now, at this time, her identity has not been released, but police believe she could have worked for the gas station. The driver also had left the scene after the accident, and as the investigation continues, we will bring you any new details that follow in this case.